Flame Tujan here, and today I'm gonna react to Goku vs. Sonic. It's by Studio B Animation, so be sure to leave a like to the video, subscribe to his channel, and click the bell icon to let you stay notified. And don't forget to check out his content. And be sure to comment down below to see what you think. So, oh, and by the way, according to my channel analytics, it's around 80% of you guys are not subscribed to my channel. So, if you want to see some of my content, be sure to go and click the subscribe button and click the bell icon to stay notified. And, well, that's it. You can unsubscribe if you want to. So, yeah, let's start the reaction video, shall we?
O guerreiro Saiyajin e o ouriço mais rápido do mundo, o confronto supremo, Goku e Sonic, vai!
Let's do this!
Okay, let's go!
Yeah, they both start fighting. Ooh. Ooh, better me hot. He's Sonic was like, nope. Ooh.
Come on! Bring it on!
Try this!
Ooh.
What the?
Ooh. Oh, it's going faster now. Ooh. That has to hurt.
No problem.
Are you running?
Oh, Super Saiyan. Yep.
Here goes.
Ouch. He kicking his butt. Uh oh, yeah. Across the planet. Ow. I mean, Sonic's taken worse before. He'll be fine. Sorry about that.
Here goes.
Ooh. Yeah, that wasn't too much. Sonic's doing well in space form. He's fine. Oh, it's going faster.
What?
Surprisingly, it's Super Saiyan. And he's keeping up his Super Saiyan, that's damn sure.
Ready? Go!
Oh. What are you doing?
Oh. Why, going around the planet to him? He's doing the flash thing, isn't it? Yep. Ooh! That's gonna hurt him in the morning. Oh, Super Saiyan 2. Yeah, you better run.
Take this!
Yep, off he goes. Oh, shouldn't have felt all that. You should feel all of that in the morning. He's fine. Though, a little injury.
I win this one.
Oh, don't be too sure about that. Yep, super fight. And Goku's first time seeing them.
Come on.
Supersonic style.
Oh, yep. Here comes the beatdown.
What?
Here we go. Let's do that again sometime.
Oh.
What?
Huh. Ooh. What Goku's doing. Save. Ooh.
Take this.
Oh. Ow. Dang. Now he's hitting him across the land. Oh!
That was almost too easy.
Yeah, but Goku's not down just yet.
You'll pay for that.
Oh! And Super Saiyan 3. Sonic doing something. I'm gonna take a note from Fossil Hobbiton's reaction channel and call it Super Sonic Cannon. Because no one's gonna name what Sonic's doing right now, so yeah. Or it could be Super Sonic Blast. That kinda works. Okay. Temporarily, this is a solar flare.
Ouch.
And his vision's back.
Not again.
What?
Yeah!
Oh! I mean, it makes sense, and Supersonic's much faster. In terms of speed, that is. I'm guessing they're in the Sonic 4 level.
Shoot! Let's do this!
Oh, Nozzle Unleash reference. Yup, going for the Sonic Eagle kick. And it is a double. Ow. Well, Goku's gonna fill all of that. I mean, he's alive, of course. But yikes.
Huh, no problem.
Yep.
Wow, you're really beating me good.
Of course he is. Well, of course he did. I meant to say that. Oh, Super Saiyan God. Recognize the music.
Wow.
Thank you. because Sonic was just, somewhat amazed to see Goku transform like that. Here he goes. Oh! Well, that caught him off guard.
Huh?
Oh, it's a transmission. Oh!
Thanks.
Oh, right in the face. Even Super Saiyan God. Nice. Oh wow, they're going around the world. Could you imagine the inhabitants on Earth seeing that? Seeing like two red, like, red and yellow lights just passing by. Could you imagine the inhabitants seeing those and be like, what the heck are those? Yikes. Imagine the aliens would be like, what the heck are those? Okay. Oh, they're landing down. Okay. Yep, Super Saiyan Blue. Huh, outfit change. Neat. Oh, hypersonic incoming. And they're taken into space. Makes sense, since the Earth couldn't handle all the damage. I'm guessing that's a Battle of Gods reference. Oh, another beam flash. Hypersonic Cannon or Hypersonic Blast? To cancel each other out. another stare down. And they feel like towards each other. Okay. Hit on Goku. Yup, intense beatdown. And I mean, literally, he just pulled a hit on Goku.
Game over.
Get
it. Huh?
Oh, Goku's not dead yet.
Not bad. Kaioken!
Oh, Kaioken. Sonic's response is a whistle. Then again, he sees some pretty light show before, so it makes sense. Oh, is it going times 10? Yup, times 10.
Kaioken, times 10!
Oh! Yep, he felt that. Oh!
Here goes!
Yep, here goes. That's a big one. His face was like, oh shit. And you caught him.
Full power.
Oh dear. Hope you can take all of it. I mean, Hypersonic is fine. He's invincible, but not sure how invincible can he when he's taking a blast like that. I bet Goku must be wasting all of his energy right now. I mean, you can tell from him moving in and out, he's really tired.
Hmm?
Yep, he's alive. Oh. He's running out of energy
now
as well.
I'm serious. Let's finish this.
He wasn't the entire time. I mean, then again. Duh. Sonic doesn't take things seriously until the situation calls for it. And Goku is getting a bit too close to the sun.
Share your energy with
Just
me.
Don't get any sunburns on the way, Goku. Oh, he brought along some sunscreen. Not that he knows what that is. And Sonic is collecting ring energy? Yep. Hmm, spirit bomb? Okay, where's Sonic going? Oh. Oh. Wow, he went so far out. I mean, just to gain some distance, though. Before heading right back in. That's right. I'm guessing they're going to power themselves up. Yeah. Oh, ready for a big clash.
Dragon Fist!
Oh, although I don't think that's canon. I don't think Goku ever did in Dragon Ball Super yet. Oh, there comes a big clash. Oh, I don't think the universe can take that kind of... Yup. I think he just murdered an entire... solar system? Not just that, but the Milky Way. Literally the entire galaxy. Yup. Rip the Milky Way, that's what I'm sure. Imagine Beerus at least seeing all of this, they'd be like, dang. Yikes. Now who's left standing, I wonder? Oh. Huh, well, that's not who won this one. Neat. I guess he have his, invulnerability hangout. Man, these Chaos Emeralds are on a multiversal level. I mean, they had the power, of course. I'm guessing Sonic wants to bring everything back? I mean, gravity warping is one of them, after all. Yep, brought everything back. So I healed him up as well. Well, Sonic's taking a victory lap around the planet. Alright. Well, that was a fun video. Anyway, so, yeah, that was Goku vs. Sonic by Studio B Animations. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to... Oh.
The following video contains...
Yeah, sorry about that. As I was saying. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, basically both mine and Studio B Animation, and... click the bell icon and let you stay notified on when he's got a little more videos. And comment down below to see what you think. So, yeah. And I'll be sure to leave both links to this video and this guy's channel down in the description below so that way you can check them out. And don't forget to check out his content because they're pretty cool. And, well, yeah. And I'll leave both links of my reaction channel. Reaction playlist down here so that way you can check it out. And my Let's Play as well, so that way you can check that out as well. And, well, I hope you, again, enjoyed this video. So, be sure to leave a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to check out my content. And, well, click the bell icon and let you stay notified. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, and don't forget to leave a comment down below. So, yeah. I hope I see you guys in the next video, so, goodbye.